I wonder what I would look like in 20 years. 20 years later. Not how I expected.